Meghan Markle would love to have her hen party in Cardiff. Meghan Markle told a well-wisher today she would love to go out on a hen night in Cardiff before her royal wedding to Prince Harry as the pair were given a rapturous reception. The Suits actress, 36, was quizzed about her plans during a visit with Prince Harry to the Welsh capital. A train delay kept royal fans waiting, but the pair eventually made it and were greeted by hordes of people. And superfan Anne Daley seized the opportunity to invite Meghan for a tour of the local nightlife ahead of the big day. She said, "I asked her if she would like to come on a hen night around the nightspots of Cardiff, and she said she'd love to." Meghan was overheard saying a Cardiff night out would be a lot of fun. Ms. Daley, clutching a happy engagement balloon, brought along her Cavalier King Charles Spaniel, named Camilla, to meet the couple. She said, "It was overwhelming. She was so beautiful and kind, and she loved Camilla, she gave her a little squeeze." The couple went on a walkabout of Cardiff Castle today after their delayed arrival. As they shook outstretched hands, Prince Harry said, "Sorry we're late," while the US actress echoed his words, saying, "I'm so sorry." Meghan stunned in a coat by Stella McCartney and trousers by Welsh brand Hut Denim. And the pair responded to the enthusiasm of the crowds by posing for pictures, patiently chatting to young children and accepting gifts. The couple also came across their namesakes, Meghan Taylor, 9, and 6-year-old Harry Smith, who presented them with a Welsh love spoon, an early wedding present from the people of Wales. Ms. Markle, who'll marry on May 19th, said, "Oh my goodness, wow, it's beautiful. Thank you very much." Ahead of their May wedding, the couple are touring the country to introduce Ms. Markle to different towns and cities as she prepares to become a member of the royal family. It is likely to be Ms. Markle's first visit to Wales, which comes after she wowed the crowds in Brixton, South London, and Nottingham. A line of dignitaries formally welcomed the prince and his bride-to-be when their chauffeur-driven car arrived in the grounds. At the castle, which has a history dating back to Roman times, the couple will be touring a Welsh culture festival. Harry's full title is Prince Henry of Wales, and Ms. Markle could end up with a title linking her to Wales after she weds. In the unlikely event that the Queen does not give the prince a dukedom on the morning of his marriage, Ms. Markle would become Princess Henry of Wales after saying her vows.